Hi everyone! Today I am going to be doing the Jamaican tags. So I've written down the questions because I'm not using my webcam today, using my camera, but it does not have a stand, a tripod. So it kind of depends on something. Anyways, I hope it goes well. Okay, so the Jamaican tag. There are six questions here which I'll be doing. The first one says, when was the last time you were in Jamaica? Well, I live in Jamaica, so I am in Jamaica now. Yes, I live in Jamaica. Name one Jamaican dish you enjoy. One Jamaican dish I enjoy. So many. I have a lot. I don't know. Curry goat? Yeah, I love curry. I think I was an Indian, or I am an Indian in another life. Yeah. Anyways, the third question. What household item best resembles your culture? Well, I am not really sure. But I have one of the things that you put up in your house, like when you come here, what you see here stays here, that sort of thing. I have one of those, so I guess that, because most Jamaican families have stuff like that, I believe. And also, I don't know if anybody knows this, but remember this? Yes, this. The all-time days Purilene protein instant conditioner and the Dixie Peach. Yes, I remember growing up, we always had stuff like these in our bathroom. But yeah, okay, next question. Say something in the Jamaican dialect. Okay, Megaton. Yeah, Megaton means I'm going to Kingston. But we call Kingston town in Jamaica, or any major town, pretty much we say town. But in this case, Megaton means I'm going to Kingston. Which part of Jamaica are you from? I'm from Ocherius. My family's from Ocherius. My family's still there, except for my mom though. My mom lives in Falmouth, which is next to Ocherius, but my siblings, they still live in Ocherius, but I now live in Kingston. So yeah, I live in Kingston now, but Ochi is still my home. I love Ochi. Alright, what do you like most about the Jamaican culture? What do I like most about my culture? I guess I can't pick one, but let me try. I like the fact that the people are really helpful. Even when them not really like you, them really helpful. Like anywhere you go and you're trying to find somewhere, you can ask anybody. Everybody always willing to help. Always, no matter what. So I like that. And I know it says most, but I have to put this in. I love the food. Oh God, I love the food. Even though curry is my favorite, I love stew peas, I love rondong, I love ackee and saltfish, and fried dumpling, I love mackerel, I love everything. The only thing I can't stand though is okra, but that's not indigenous to Jamaica, but I hate okra. Okra, no, me can't stomach okra, but everything else, I love it. Callaloo, oh God, may I get hungry now? Yeah, pretty much. So I think that's it for the Jamaican tag. Rate, comment, subscribe. Yes, so I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care, bye. Bye bye.